I don't talk about my shoes. Looking for some prom heels, y'all. Hey y'all, so we're trying to find some shoes to match my prom dress. And I seen some online, but like, I don't know.
Ooh, these is a tight fit, y'all. Ooh, they high.
It's gonna be a no for me personally. None of those. I'm gonna try these in this size. What's the number? 9.5. This is the wrong color, child. Hey y'all, this should be the right one. Okay, cool. Let's put these on. Okay, y'all, don't mind my toes, but which one? I'ma cover these up, child. Which one are we feeling? Yeah, so we're gonna check the other shoe store because I did like one of the shoes, but they didn't have my size, so. And I don't see anything else here that I like. Actually, not as large as I thought. These are cute. Do they have a support you want? Okay, y'all. So basically, I really don't want a chunky heel. So I'm trying to find one like a skinny heel, but like not like a long heel. And I had tried on one of those and it was just a little bit too slack.
I'll give you the support right there on the ball of your feet. I was saying to get it out.
Oh.
You got everything?
Yep. Bag, y'all. Hey guys, I'm back. It's a new day, y'all. Today is Tuesday. I don't know what day it is. I'll put the date. Today is Tuesday. I have an appointment every single day this week to get ready for prom. Today is my nail appointment and I really do need to get them done. So I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. My appointment is for 4:30. I think right now it's like 3:50 something. I'm just gonna make something to eat and then I'll be on my way. I'm so excited. Should I show you guys the inspo? Okay, so I think I'm gonna like mix two different sets. Okay, I think I'm gonna mix this set and this set together. So we'll just see what we come up with. I'm so excited. So yeah, I'm also getting my toes done too, so.
And Jade over here trying to find TikTok transitions to do.
Yeah, gotta make that content.
Period. Yeah, look at my pimp. And I got like 3 lashes on. Like.
Big iPad. Oh my gosh, because why is this in my face? She's trying to take pictures.
Hey guys, I'm back in the same spot. It's a new day. It is Thursday, April 11th. Prom is tomorrow. As you can see, my lashes, the nails is done, and I have to go to my hair appointment. It is currently 3:33. Asked my dad to pick me up at 3:50 so I could go to the beauty supply store because I need to get some stuff before my appointment. And then my appointment is at 4:30. It's about a 20-minute drive, so I think I should have enough time. But yeah, I was just updating you guys. I just got out of school, gonna relax for a little bit and go to my hair appointment.
You were the one that left me in, me in. by my side. I wrote, that's that most city that side that you can't throw around at night. You like to get me out, you know what I'm beside you. You like when I make fire, you say the flame can make you fire. Let me come inside you, let me plant that seed inside you. That's a distance, quickly that's the whip. Quickly that was real, quickly I can feel you. So why you bother me, why you bother me?
Okay, y'all, so I'm under the dryer right now. My hair is done. I'm just waiting on my mom to pick me up, and it was a very nice experience. Like, I'll get a salon a 10 out of 10, so I'll put her at and stuff like that. So if you have locks, you need to come here for sure. But yeah, I'm so excited for tomorrow.
Yeah. Good morning, guys. It's prom day, y'all. I promise today, y'all. Like, I'm so excited, y'all. Right now, it is at 9:30 in the morning. As you know, Queen is not going to school because what do I look like being in school for? Like, I got my hair done yesterday. I'm not going to school just to get released early. Like, it just don't make no sense to me. So I've stayed home today. The only thing on the itinerary is to get my makeup done at 4:30, but right now I'm finna go put my hair under the dryer. Even though I did go under the dryer yesterday, I gotta make sure it's super dry, because if it's wet when I take these rollers out, I'm gonna be so mad, y'all. I'm gonna be so mad. I think I'm gonna just show you guys like when I'm actually getting ready and stuff like that. So I am about to go under the dryer because I said I was gonna go at 9:30. It's 9:33, and I will get back to y'all maybe later, or I'll just come back when I'm about to get my makeup done and stuff like that. But yeah.
Y'all, I am back. It is currently 3:09, y'all. We have a couple more hours till prom. I know Pimple ain't trying to come up right now. Okay, I'm finna take my everything shower before I go to my makeup appointment because, like, you know, gotta get everything together. But basically, I'm about to brush my teeth, wash my face, take a whole shower, shave, do everything. So I'm finna just show you guys, and then I have my appointment at 4:30. It's an 18-minute drive, so I think I'll leave around 4 o'clock, and yeah. So I really only got like less than an hour to do this, so. So I got this new toothbrush, and it's a whitening toothbrush, so like when you turn it on, it's a different setting. I'm gonna basically brush my teeth, and it comes with this whitening toothpaste, so it has a bunch of different settings. But yeah, I just wanted to show y'all because I was really excited to get this. Okay guys, so I got out the shower and I'm wearing a tank top and a bra, so it's like easy for me to take this off when I get home. I don't have to pull it over my makeup. And right now it is 4:02 and I'm about to go to my appointment. So yeah, I did my edges off.
Your bug bag's open.
Okay guys, so I'm in the car right now. I'm about to go to my makeup appointment. I'm so excited. I'm nervous too. And my mom's gonna go wash the car while I'm at my appointment. So it'll be looking all nice and clean for when I have a lot. Y'all, like, I never got, like, usually, like, I'll either get my lashes done or my nails done, like, at different times. But I never had everything done, like, my lashes, nails, and hair at once. I'm like, this eats so bad. This eats so bad. And we're just gonna pray for these curls and hope that I'm hungry and hope that they come out right. So, yeah.
Bye, mommy.
Oh my god, what color? Is that the tablet?
Yep.
What quality? Mm-hmm. Oh my god, it's so, what is this though?
I think it's the fifth generation.
Yo!
It's better than my phone quality.
This is a movie happening right now. This is Netflix. Oh my god. Okay, that's crazy.
What's the type of blue?
Okay. Now, with the blue, how do you want to incorporate it?
You can do like...
Under.
Like, can I get like black under?
Black and blue.
Yeah.
Okay, so smoky.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I was looking on your page, but I had like this lip combo. Like this.
Nah, this tablet is crazy. This is an iPad?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god! Where are you looking in the mirror?
Presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up and then we hit the club, touchdown, gotta see what's up, area code in my phone, what numbers do I still have, who do I know from the past, hit one, she say she got a man, hit another one, it goes green, must have changed foes on the team, remember when you let me in between, that was 2017, all good, chugga look around, find one to see my type.
Okay guys, so I am back home. You might hear the fan in the back because I'm trying to keep myself cool and stuff like that so I don't sweat. But right now I'm putting more on because I don't know, or maybe that was too much. I don't know, I just feel like, I don't know. I'm gonna put some of my jewelry on. I wanna really wait till the last second to take these down because I want them to be like, you know, you put it on. Stuff in a little bit. Not too much. Hey, it looks crazy right here, but I think it eats. Okay. So I'm gonna